Now we will solve questions from practice set 1.2. Question number 1. The following table shows points on a number line and their coordinates. The following table shows points on a number line and their coordinates. Decide whether the pair of segments given below the table are congruent or not. Decide whether the pair of segments given below the table are congruent or not. This is your table. In this table, some points and their coordinates are given. Points are A, B, C, D and E. And coordinates are minus 3, 5, 2, minus 7 and 9. For point A, coordinate is minus 3. For point B, coordinate is 5. For point C, coordinate is 2. For point D, coordinate is minus 7. And for point E, coordinate is 9. So your first sub-question is seg DE and seg AB. Second is seg BC and seg AD. Third is seg BE and seg AD. So you have to decide whether the pair of segments are congruent or not. So we will take first this pair seg DE and seg AB. Seg DE means it is length DE. And length DE means it is distance DE. And seg AB means length AB. And length AB means distance AB. If lengths are equal, then segments are congruent. Okay, so first take this pair seg DE and seg AB. So first one, seg DE and seg AB. Seg DE means find out distance DE, because distance DE is equal to length DE. So here the coordinate of point D is minus 7. First take this point D. So the coordinate of point D is minus 7 and the coordinate of point E is 9. Then take this point, the coordinate of point E is 9. Then compare which coordinate is bigger. 9 is greater than minus 7. 9 is greater than minus 7. Therefore, distance DE is equal to greater coordinate minus smaller coordinate. Distance DE is equal to greater coordinate minus smaller coordinate. Here greater coordinate is 9 minus smaller coordinate is minus 7. So 9 minus of minus 7. But minus minus means plus. So equal to 9 plus 7 equal to 16. Distance DE is 16 units, means length DE is 16 units. This is your equation 1. Now next find out length AB. Next find out length AB. Length AB means it is distance AB. So the coordinate of point A is minus 3. And the coordinate of point B is 5. 5 is greater than minus 3. So distance AB is equal to greater coordinate minus smaller coordinate. Your greater coordinate is 5. 5 minus of smaller coordinate is minus 3. So substitute your minus 3. So minus minus means plus. So equal to 5 plus 3 equal to 8 units. Distance AB is 8 units, means length AB is 8 units. This is your equation 2. Now compare 1 and 2. Length, first equation it is given length DE is 16. Length DE is 16. And here length AB is 8. 16 is not equal to 8. Means length DE is not equal to length AB from 1 and 2. Therefore, seg DE is not congruent to seg AB. Lengths are not equal. Therefore, segments are not congruent. So, seg DE is not congruent to seg AB. Now, second pair. Seg BC and seg AD. So check whether this pairs are, whether this pair is congruent or not. So seg BC means first take length BC. Find out distance BC. So the coordinate of point B is 5. The coordinate of point B is 5. And the coordinate of point C is 2. And the coordinate of point C is 2. Now compare which one is greater. Here 5 is greater than 2. 5 is greater than 2. So distance BC means greater coordinate minus smaller coordinate. Here greater coordinate is 5 minus smaller coordinate is 2. So 5 minus 2 equal to 3 units. If distance BC is 3 units, means length BC is 3 units. This is your equation 1. Next is seg AD, means find out distance AD or length AD. So the coordinate of point A is minus 3. And the coordinate of point D is minus 7. Now compare which one is greater. Minus 3 is greater than minus 7. So distance AD is equal to greater coordinate minus smaller coordinate. Greater coordinate is minus 3. Minus of smaller coordinate is minus 7. But minus minus means plus. So minus 3 plus 7. So minus 3 plus 7 is 4. Distance AD is 4 unit. Means length AD is 4 unit. Let it be equation 2. But length BC is 3 units. And length AD is 4 units. 3 is not equal to 4. Means length BC is not equal to length AD from 1 and 2. So lengths are not equal. Therefore, sec BC is not congruent to sec AD. Sec BC is not congruent to sec AD. Students, third sub question is homework.